Since the beginning, species have adapted to their environment. So has mankind. The stream of evolution has moved us to where we stand today. Again and again, we've had to adapt to the speed in which innovation happens. We've had to learn and apply new modes of action. Telecom entities have learned to coordinate and standardize. It's changed the way they build, craft, move, communicate, and the way they work. But is it enough for the global market? Will we survive as individual innovators? Deutsche Telekom responds with one ERP. We're transforming our 13 nations into one enterprise, which is able to make the right decisions at the right time with the best value for the DT Group. One ERP standardizes data models, business processes, and IT across the group. A unified IT platform as point of truth brings maximum transparency, flexibility, and crossover benefits in all participating countries.
I honestly think that the biggest opportunity is to have this standardization and simplification on a global level, because currently, if you want to change something, it requires immense amount of IT resources.
With this program, you can measure your performance against the competition and you can monitor for yourselves.
Yes, there is a certain fear of losing our individuality, but we do need standard and we have to move on.
One ERP enables telecom entities to operate on a large scale, contribute and take benefits of the global family. We provide templates, which are constantly revised and offer up-to-date solutions.
What I like about One ERP is that when you want to roll out the innovation or change, you basically do it once centrally to all of the NATCOs.
One ERP will give us a choice to save resources locally, because all the support and maintenance and proper functioning of the system will be done centrally.
For sure that would save our time and resources.
Each of our 13 nations used to have their own separate functions like finance, human resources, procurement, PSL and business solutions. One ERP shares the knowledge of all entities and supports unified solutions for end-to-end processes centrally. Talent and know-how are accessible for all in real time. Our international competence centers develop constantly.
Competition is cruel, brutal, and can be merciless. So if we are not fast to respond to that, will be great disadvantage.
So having one system instead of 12, we can implement new technologies sooner and at a lower cost on a group level.
With innovation, we provide our employees with much more choice in daily life, and we help them learn, grow, and master aggressive market changes. We become one entity for our employees and our customers. This is what's expected from a leading telco, being best in class.
It will be much easier for us to share best practices, experiences and innovations, because we will be all working on the same baseline.
What I see in this project is big collaboration and a huge platform of exchanging best practice, knowledge, sharing what we learned, sharing what we did wrong and adapting for the future.
One ERP is designing the future of Deutsche Telekom. Let's transform our business processes today so that we can set the trends of tomorrow. One standard, one ERP.